Hi, my name is Naomi Woods. I'm in my fourth year of drama and education in the community here at the university.
Tell me a bit about why you chose to study at the University of Windsor.
The program that they have here for drama and education in the community is really exceptional and it's really unique. It's not something that they have a lot of other places. But also for me, just when I came here the first time to do a tour when I was in grade 12, the energy of the campus, the fact that it was small, there was so much green space, it just felt like the right place for me. So all through high school I did a lot of theater and I really loved that, but I knew that I wanted to do something that was different than acting. I wanted to do something that would involve the community and would help people feel more comfortable with the arts and feel like they're learning something through the arts. And so this program was really amazing for that. You get the opportunity to do different placements. So I got to go to a grade 5 classroom and a grade 10 classroom. And then I also have friends who've done theater in museums and who are doing theater in hospitals and really making a difference with the work that they do. And I think that's really amazing.
What are some of your current goals as a student and career goals in the future?
As a student, I think just finding different ways to make an impact across campus and across my program. So having the opportunity to work in residence and to work in, you know, like the office that things have, I think that's really cool. And I also just like want to try and continue doing that as I move forward. So doing community work, making people feel as though they're part of something bigger and part of a community, hopefully using the arts to teach them that. So I have two jobs at the moment. The first is I'm a TA for the first year class for drama, which is really amazing. I've done it a couple times and I just love getting to know the first years. And then I also am a student ambassador for the Humanities Research Group, which is a program here on campus which brings in different speakers to talk about the humanities and why the humanities matter. And I think it's a really cool job to be able to meet lots of different people working in the humanities fields and what you can do with a degree in the humanities. And then I also, drama has their own association, it's called Club Soda, and they have lots of events and I love to go to those and to participate and really be a part of the drama community. I was so nervous when I was leaving my hometown in the GTA to come to Windsor because I didn't know anybody who was going to be here and I was worried that it wouldn't be the place for me and what I would tell anybody who's in that situation or what I wish I guess I could tell myself was that it'll be okay and that you should take that risk, take that jump, just try it because you never know if you don't try and I'm so glad that I did.